Laura's dropped me off for a night with Grazy. She doesn't want to be in the video. But never mind. So, I'll show the kit when I get there. Off to the woods again. So here we go, another camp in the woods. Using the LK35, I've cinched down my kit a bit. But, still a hell of a lot of stuff in there. Out for a little night in the woods with got invited down by Grazy and Callum from Northern Limits Bushcraft. I'll link it somewhere on here. So, should be a fun one. They're doing a course tomorrow and the next day with a load of cadets. So, that's when we want to come down for the night before. A bit of crack, so we're gonna have do a bit of bits and bobs, do some videoing. Might see a reel on Northern Limits. So wait and see. So just gonna put it out there, like, subscribe, put on the bell. Would love if you would do, please. But entirely up to you. I'm just doing this for a bit of fun, so I'm not really looking to get anything out of it. But if you enjoy, thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you desperately want to see more, hit that subscription, hit that bell, so you know when I put a new video up. Okay, cheers. Let's see what happens. Sleep with the cows tonight. A few of them. But hey ho, woods over there. So in there, gonna get up. Wait for Grazy and Callum to turn up. There he is, about 8:30, so a few hours yet. I'll get the kettle going. going to use this rather large half burned log since somebody's left it. Why waste? Give me the fire back.